What is it that motivates you? Is it those who didn't believe? Is it those who said, you're in the gym too much? Because after all, why would you dare to be different? Or maybe it's those who walked away. What is it that motivates you? Is it past championships and awards? Or maybe the pursuit for future ones? Is it those who said, it's hard to play at the next level, coming from a D2? Yeah, you did your thing in college, in the best D2 conference in the nation. But that was college. If you were like 6'6", then your chances would be better. I'll tell you what motivates me. It all starts within myself. The will to be a winner. The will to surpass good with greatness, and to be better than yesterday's me. It also comes from the people who actually matter. My family, my true friends who've never left, the people who root for me that I haven't even met. I am Kyle Gubkin, and this is my story about acquiring things that I've never achieved and places that I've never been to make a better life for me and my family. Now that is what I call motivation.